Right now I'm cooking some bacon. I took about a pound of bacon and I cut it up into little pieces. Put it in a little bit of oil and I'm browning that. Pound of potatoes, cooking in some boiling water and making salt.
Okay,
so. Hi, I'm the Cajun Wife and welcome to my kitchen. Today is Super Bowl Sunday and the New England Patriots are playing the New York Giants. And in honor of the New England Patriots, I'm going to cook a New England oyster chowder. And for the New York Giants, I'm going to make a New York Giants sub. I bought 3 loaves of French bread. A couple of them are garlic, one of them is just regular French bread. And I've also got a king cake, a Bavarian cream king cake, and I got a raspberry king cake. It's very close to Mardi Gras time around here. It's like in a few days, it's Tuesday. So we all like king cakes and I've got one for the Super Bowl. Take my chopped up vegetables, onions, bell pepper, parsley, garlic. I'm gonna put them in my bacon bits. Okay, I took my oysters and I removed the oysters from the juice and I'm taking the juice and I'm gonna add it to this. And I'm gonna add my oysters last because they don't take a long time to cook at all. Okay, I'm taking my bacon and my vegetables and pouring it into my potatoes. Gently stir that in. Don't wanna break up my potatoes too much. Like that. Take my juice. My oysters and pour that in there. Okay, I have some heavy whipping cream. I'm gonna take 2 cups. I'm gonna add that to my chowder. Pour that in there. I'm also gonna add my own special, whatever kind of seasoning you like, you can add. I'm gonna add my LSU seasoning right here. It's red pepper, garlic powder, black pepper, red pepper, all into one. Just gently stir it in, and I have it on about a medium-high heat. Now I'm going to get a cover this, and we're going to start on our sub sandwiches, our New York Giant subs. I'm ready to make my subs. I've got a loaf of garlic, fresh garlic bread. I'm gonna cut it down the center. Okay, I got my bacon on the side. I've got some spicy turkey breast. I've got some spicy roast beef. And I also have some spicy ham, Cajun ham. I'm gonna put that, layer it on each bun. And then I have some pepper jack cheese and some white American cheese. More bacon going. I'm going to take a little bit of seasoning and sprinkle that on top. Give it extra. I like nice, pretty green leaf lettuce instead of iceberg lettuce. To me, it's prettier and it tastes better. So I'm gonna be putting that on there. Look how pretty. Check that out. Got yourself a nice giant sub. So I'll put this one to the side and get going on the second one because my company's fixing to be here. That's
right. That's right. I know it's already gold.
Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take them and I'm gonna cut them into little pieces and we're gonna make them, I'm gonna stick them with little toothpicks so they'll be, everybody can get a little bit of individual sandwich. Okay, that knife. Back to check my chowder. While y'all were going, I added a little bit of salt, because I like to be a little bit salty, and I add a little bit of Tabasco sauce. A couple little shakes in there. Stir this together. So pretty. I'm going to get ready on my Super Bowl punch. Cover it back up, and we'll add our oysters in just a few minutes. Now, I got my punch bowl. I'm going to add some ice. I like to have this for the kids. Here we go with the punch. I've got some blue Hawaiian punch. Pineapple juice. Add just about the whole can of that. Little bit of ginger ale. There we go. Mix it all up. Your ice is gonna melt, so you might want to add a little bit more. I'm gonna taste, see if it needs anything. Got some fudge. All right, it's about that time to add my beautiful Gulf oysters. Now it's very important that you don't put them in too long because you want them to stay nice and plump and not shrink up and get too hard. So we're just going to leave them in and check them every once in a while. It takes about 15 minutes. Now it looks good. Okay, cover it back up. Checking in about 10 minutes.
It looks good.
So my company's here and it's ready. So I hope everybody has a good Super Bowl and I'll see y'all next time I cook.
You want some punch? That's an easy one.
A little bit more seasoning.
Well, it was easy this year. Both teams had were blue.
Are you sure?
I might get me some more oysters.
Thanks, Lauren. Help her not have an accident.
Did Lauren make a blue punch?
Might as well. Probably gonna rain.
Alright, all my guests have eaten and I'm ready to serve up dessert. This is the little baby in here. I'm gonna open it up. And you hide the baby in there, and whoever gets the piece with the baby in it has to buy the next king cake.